Taco 12 pack in all its glory, y'all. To be honest, I'm not sure if I've ever eaten like a soft taco from Taco Bell before or not. I usually just get all crunchy, but I think these are the soft. They feel soft. These are the crunchy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good, how are you?
Good, thank you. Order me ready.
Can I please get a taco 12 pack with 6 crunchy and 6 soft tacos?
Okay. Let's see. Okay.
That'll be it.
Did you want to add a drink?
No, thank you. Ooh, what is going on? Gun is alive, coming at you with another weekly vlog here on the channel. Weekly vlog number 70. And as you can see, your boy is starting off in the line at Taco Bell. Is there a sign? Y'all can see the bell kind of up there above the drive-through window. And the reason I'm at Taco Bell, y'all, the off day from the gym, I decided to have a cheat meal, and for that cheat meal I'm gonna be attempting the taco 12 pack challenge once again. I think it's been like 11 months since I last attempted this challenge. It was last August, I believe. Now it's July. I ate like 10 and one-third tacos, I believe. But yeah, I was like, you know what, let's try this again.
Would you like some sauce?
Hot and fire, please.
Thank you.
Thanks. So here we go, baby. Taco 12 pack in hand. Time to go home and try to actually finish it this time. Taco 12 pack in all its glory, y'all. To be honest, I'm not sure if I've ever eaten like a soft taco from Taco Bell before or not. I usually just get all crunchy, but I think these are the soft. They feel soft. These are the crunchy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then we got some hot sauce. We got some, actually this is fire sauce, got some hot sauce. So last time, like I was saying, I think I got 10 and one-third tacos. This time, a little bit different strategy. So instead of doing 12 crunchy tacos, I'm gonna be doing 6 crunchy tacos, 6 soft tacos. That's the attempt, all right? Mixing that up, so that's the first thing that's changed. Second thing that's changed is I'm gonna not put sauce on all the tacos beforehand. I'm gonna start off with no sauce, and then the end use the sauce to change up the flavor a little bit, because last time I got tired of the sauce and the beef flavor. And then the third change up is last time I was trying to finish in 10 minutes or less, I didn't finish at all. So this time we're throwing the timer out the window. So I think I'm gonna start off, y'all, with a crunchy taco. So got my helper. Hi, Dodger, how are you? Goes crunchy taco number one. Got the lettuce, the cheese. Wow, they got lettuce on one side, cheese on the other. I gotta fix that because I want lettuce and cheese over the entire thing. And yeah, I'm gonna actually start a timer here on my phone to see if, thank you Andrew Tube for liking my picture on Instagram, just got the notification. But I'm gonna start up the stopwatch and see how long it takes me to either finish or quit. Hopefully I finish though. About to sit you all up on the tripod. Also, by the way, y'all, I'm checking out like some Transformers right now. I don't know if anything else is on, but Transformers is on, so I don't think I've ever seen this one. It's Age of Extinction, the TV guide was saying or whatever, so check that out a little bit. Y'all like Transformers or not? All right, vlog. Gotta get the setup right. You see, I have none of my monitors on. 100% focused on the challenge. Watch out, Dodge. You're not getting any, bro. Sorry. But here we go. Taco number one, Dodger. Let me go ahead and hit the start button as well. Bang. Thank you, Dodger, for the support. Y'all like the beef juice and running on my face from the first bite. That hat's like darkening my face. It's probably hard to see. All right, vlog. One taco down, 11 more to go. Also, I got drinks. Right now, I got water and Gatorade. Last time, I think I had Mountain Dew. One. Bro, these are like mad greasy tacos, bro. Like, the bottom of the wrapper, y'all see this? It's like all covered in juice and everything. Oh my God, really? I just told y'all that it was covered in like sauce. Look at this, we just had a blowout. We have a destroyed taco now. Thank you, Taco Bell. We're now 2 minutes in the challenge. I was talking so much, I wasn't even paying attention to the time. But the destroyed taco, I eat it sideways, Dodger. To be honest though,
as messy as they are and sloppily as thrown together as the tacos are, they do taste like normal. They taste fine. They taste good. Gotta get everything off the wrapper. No cheating since it exploded. Do another crunchy taco. Why not? I have to wipe off my desk when this is done. All this juice. Okay, vlog. We're three crunchy tacos in. We just hit the 5 minute mark. I want to say last time, since I was trying to do it in like 10 minutes or less, at this point, I was like 5 or 6 tacos in. I'm definitely slowing it down this time. Time to change the camera angle, but now we got a soft taco. Honestly, the soft taco looks a lot smaller than a crunchy taco. So like, just for size comparison. Like I said, I never had a soft taco before, but when you lay them like on top of each other, they look like they're the same size, but then like width-wise, the soft taco looks like really, really wimpy. So we're about to try this out. And what about on the inside? It looks like there's barely even anything there, dude. Like they're cheating me a taco, kinda. Barely any lettuce, barely any cheese. Whoa, watch out, Dodge. Watch out, sorry. Oh, watch out, Dodge, don't knock the camera over, sir. This is taco number 4. I already took down like a third of it. I could probably finish the whole thing in the second bite. I'm gonna keep going, try to finish all 10. That's 4 right there. Pardon me, finish all 12. That's 4 right there. I don't know exactly what's going on in Transformers right now, but I think that's Bumblebee. And it looks like he's falling. I don't know if he's fighting someone or, oh, maybe he saved those people from falling. Wow. I saw like the first couple Transformers, but I haven't seen too many of the most recent ones. I think there's like a Bumblebee specific one coming out later this year or next year or something. There's just so many, like, I don't even know how many there are. I lost count. Well, I didn't lose count. I stopped counting. Another 2-bite taco. About to hit the 10 minute mark. 2, 1, 0, bang. There we go. 10 minutes, 6 tacos down. 3 crunchy, 3 soft. And the homie Dodger still here showing support. Or maybe he's just like waiting for a taco of his own. 6 tacos, no. 7 tacos in. And the crunchy ones taste better than the soft ones, to be honest with you. And also, to be honest with you, tacos are really soggy tonight. Even the crunchy ones are kind of like soft. You gotta spray now too for a different flavor. I got a new strategy. Not new, upgraded strategy. Evolved. I'm 9 tacos in, right? I got 2 soft left, 1 crunchy. I'm gonna take the 2 soft, I'm gonna form a mega taco, all right? And now, I'm eating at the same time. Last time I got stuck at 10 to 3rd, this time we're gonna skip that and go straight to finishing 9 to 11. I'm gonna skip 10. It's a mentality. Excuse me. Just past the 20 minute mark. We're halfway done with tacos 10 and 11, so it's like we got 10 done. Here goes the last taco, y'all. A little over 27 minutes. I'm full, tired of the taste, but hey, I want to finish this time. I'm gonna keep trying. 1 crunchy taco left. This is all that's left right now, y'all. This and the bites in my mouth, like half a taco. Excuse me. All right, y'all, last bite. Okay, what was that? Just under 35 minutes, y'all. All right, hit stop, hang on. I did it. Finally, second try, let's go. I'm gonna sit down in my recliner for a minute, maybe lay down. Talk to y'all in another scene here in just like, in video time, like a second.
Tucker's got the sloth toy. Dodger's got no toy, but he's got a big smile. Hello, Mom.
Hello.
So, the feedback for the video so far, the dancing video, Beto said you dance better than me.
And then some other people.
I don't think you're telling the truth, Beto.
Some other people had some comments too. Jay said something about like.
How bad
like,
I am.
No, he said something about like his neighbor, if he did it, his neighbors better not see him. I forgot what your comment said, Jay. Something like neighbors would like laugh at him or something like that.
Uh-huh.
Emily recommended another dance for next week.
Oh, okay.
Awesome ghost. He saw it. He left a comment too.
Okay. We'll have to see the, comments.
But yeah. Oh man, there's a ladybug on me.
Again?
Yeah, it's the second
ladybug. That's good luck. You need to go buy a lottery ticket. Ladybugs are good luck.
It flew away before the camera would focus. Beto's birthday is this Sunday.
I know. It's the same as Auntie Sandy's.
Yeah. And then Awesome Girl's birthday is on Monday, the 16th.
So is Emmett's.
Emmett? Oh. Mm-hmm. Naranjo's son?
Yeah.
Hey, Tucker. Hey, buddy. Tucker, do you want to drop the toy so I can throw it? Go. Go get it, Tucker. Right? What'd y'all do today?
We played outside for a long time this morning before I went to the grocery store.
Okay.
Because I didn't go for a walk because I knew I was going to do the yard.
Okay.
So, and we played, I stood at the magnolia tree and threw the ball over here for him quite a bit.
Okay.
And then I just sat and he just did his own thing and he ran back and forth. I don't think either of the dogs were out, but he pretended they were.
Sounds fun. Hey, we're talking about you, Dodge. We're talking about
and
you, bro.
When I got back from the... getting the groceries, I backed up.
He's shoving his nose in the plant.
Look what he's done to this one. Look at it, it's all wiggly.
Dodger, please don't destroy the bush, plant, flower,
like,
whatever it is.
I like smelling it. This one's basil.
Yeah. He said, well, it's kind of dark.
No, don't eat
and
that. Don't
I can't
eat
see
that.
What it is, but I think I want it, Mom. I think I want whatever's in this pot right here.
Golly, he's crazy.
So let me smell your fingers. No. Do they smell like basil now?
If I touch it, here.
Where's your toy? Grab it. Ugh. Ugh. Dang, shake it. Yeah, I know Tucker's extra wound up. Yeah, because you're home all day for the summer. Well, not all day. Well, most of the day. Yeah. And then Tucker's just... Oh, man, he just threw some fluff out of it. He shook it so hard, fluff just flew out. Vlog, y'all saw that? Go. Pounce. Bring it back. Come on. Let's go. Oh, just jumped into me.
I know. I'm getting
Tucker's so excited. Mosquitoes out here?
Yep.
Okay, let's go in.
Adios.
Tucker, we're going in. Mosquitoes. Come on, bring the toy. Let's go. Bring it. Thank you, sir, for picking up after yourself. Yeah, he just ran inside and cut off Dodger.
Sorry, Dodge.
Out here about to start up this stream. You can see I got the season 5 battle pass, baby. Fortnite, it's lit out here. I'm level 6 right now, tier number 7 already. I don't think I've ever showed you guys how I stream Fortnite from my PC. Like whenever I do like the streaming from my Xbox or PlayStation, like I'd have the game on one monitor and have the other two monitors set up with like my PC, my stream and everything. But for Fortnite, what I do is I have the game on my PC on my right monitor, and then on my left monitor I got my OBS, Streamlabs, Nightbot, and also Fussbot. And then I also have like my big Google Chrome up or whatever. And then I got like the video I can see over here on the left and then the chat on the right. So like the chat is right next to the monitor so I can just read off the chat. There's the webcam. Here's my mic, mouse, keyboard. And that's sort of how I have everything set up to stream Fortnite on PC. So anyways, I'm gonna get into some games here, start up this stream, and check out these highlights.
Alright, I got minis.
The people here, I hear them.
Huh? How many wood?
I just built off a cliff. Are you?
No, Jordan.
I just built through the bottom of the ship. I kid you not, I don't even know what I did. I can't even describe it. I put a ramp down and I fell through the bottom of the ship off the waterfall.
So where are you?
I'm in the water. I don't know what just happened. Oh, the infinite dab. Llama, I'm getting the llama.
Oh no, I need a challenge!
That's right here at the edge of the divot. It's mine.
Oh, there's a guy landing to get it. Do not
die. Yes, he's whacking you right now.
I swear if you die.
He's chasing me now. He will be.
I'll get him. Bring him over here.
So there's two guys here with us.
There are on the south side.
You wanna move into them? Here, I got minis for you, Vans. Or stuff. Yeah. There's two.
That's one of them. I knocked out one of the other ones over to the left.
Oh, okay.
I don't wanna rush, but this combat submachine gun's kinda scary.
Weak, 26. Nice. Going up top.
Oh, I see him, I see him.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Is he up there? I'm coming, dude. Wait.
Oh, what a... Oh!
Coming, bro.
So rude. I had a chug jug on me.
Totally out here, just out of my mind, wrong way.
Dang, I'm
out. Oh, run, run, run! Nice. Wall,
pro.
Dang, we're looking around play today.
Oh, what? How?
Oh, I'm lit, bro.
I'm lit!
Oh,
what a jerk.
Oh, he stuck, guys. You. I'm done. Guys, help me!
He stuck you for the challenge. Oh, how rude.
Yeah,
nice. Oh, another one.
Down?
Oh, that's cute. You can build.
Build a rocket.
Oh, how is he not dead?
I don't know. He's rocket. Oh,
he's dead.
I'm stuck, dude.
Not a whole lot of great gameplay tonight, but there were a few highlights. That was a sick snipe on the dude that came down, and then he was behind the tree, and I took him out, and then somehow his teammate rocketed him himself, but didn't really hurt himself. And then I shot him with a shotgun, but then he still killed me. Even though he rocketed himself, he still had blue shield health. And I don't even know how that happened. But anyways, that's gonna do it for now here on the channel. I'm about to get a snack and go to bed, wrap up this weekly vlog. Once again, if you enjoyed it, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. New videos are here on my channel. I'm gonna live. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in live stream later tonight or another video.
Celebrate every day like a birthday. Good things come to those that wait up. But don't wait to jump in too long. Don't sleep, you gotta stay up. Don't sleep, you gotta stay up. Yeah, yeah, yeah.